Welcome to the Spreadsheet Server Segment Lists demo. Segment lists are a group or hierarchy of individual segment values that can be used within a GXL formula by replacing any of the segment values with the desired segment list name. To ensure the application recognizes segment lists, use the caret symbol before the segment list name in your formula. Let's delve into how segment lists function, starting with Create Segment Lists. Click the Segment List button in the Spreadsheet Server ribbon. In the Segment List Maintenance panel, you can manually create segment lists in the Add Segment List section. Type the segment list name, with no blank spaces or special characters, in the Name field. This name will be inserted into the selected cell when the GXL formula is executed, and it will represent the values associated with the segment list. In this demo, we will create a revenue segment list. Add a brief description for the new segment list. This will be displayed in reports. Here we will type in total revenue. The group field enables you to organize segment lists. It can be configured to the organizational needs. For example, you may use the group field to identify the segment list type, which can be company, division, location, and so on. This indicates that the segment lists are organized by ERP and by business use. Now, click the Add button to create the segment list. Segment values are not added automatically when creating segment lists. They must be entered manually. In the Add Segment List Value section, specify a number to group different segment values in the list together. If required, select the At Field Alias field in the segment list. This is defined in the application configurator. Spreadsheet Server syntax to specify wildcards, ranges, or exclusion can be utilized while populating segment lists. Enter the desired value with the correct syntax in the Value field. The comparison field will be automatically updated based on the syntax used. Select the and/or radio button to assign it to the segment value. This determines the transition logic between the values or groups, indicating whether the values in the group must meet all criteria or only one to be included in the segment list. This applies from the second segment value onwards. Now, click the Add button and then add other values to the segment list. Here, we will add 4130 and 4140. Based on the example provided in this demo, the segment list will return all values from 4100 through 4120, while also including 4130 and 4140. Let's go over the steps to use the newly created segment list in a GXL formula. Once you've executed a GXL formula, choose the cell where you would like to incorporate the segment list values. Now, click the Insert to Excel button in the Segment List Maintenance panel. The segment list name is inserted with the caret symbol in the beginning. The GXL balance is updated to reflect the values configured in the segment list. To populate the description cell with the description assigned to the segment list, a simple formula can be used. Type in equals SSLDESC and add the cell containing the segment list in parentheses and hit Enter. To modify the segment list, navigate to the Segment List Maintenance panel and either add or remove segment values. Select the range, click the trash can, and confirm the deletion. You will notice that this value has been removed from the segment list. Now, in order to update the GXL formula, you must clear the local cache to clear the previous balance for the segment list, and then recalculate the GXL formula to retrieve the appropriate balance from the database. Click the Data Refresh button in the Spreadsheet Server ribbon to perform this action and review the updated balance. Now, let's understand the Segment List Maintenance panel. The Segment List Maintenance panel also enables you to sort columns in the grid, filter segment lists or values, reorder the segment list values, copy segment lists, lock and unlock segment lists. Let's move on to import and export functions in the segment list. The import and export functions in the Segment List Maintenance panel are used to maintain and update the entire set of segment lists at one go. To import segment lists, click the Import button in the ribbon and then select the appropriate source from the Segment List Import panel. You can choose to import segment lists from an ad hoc, an Excel sheet, or a segment list MDB file. To copy the list of segment lists or download an Excel file containing the list, click the Export button and then select the required option. Let's learn how to refresh the segment list file. Spreadsheet Server allows you to refresh the segment list file without having to close and reopen Excel in order to restart. you can either click the Refresh button in the Segment List Maintenance panel or select the Refresh Cached Segment Lists option from Segment List's drop-down list in the Spreadsheet Server ribbon. Finally, let's understand the Locate Segment function. The Locate Segment function allows you to search for specific account values and insert them into your worksheet. It provides a list of available segment values at fields and hierarchy values or segment lists, making it an ideal feature for finding the values you need. Select the cell to include the desired values and then click the Locate Segment button in the Spreadsheet Server ribbon. In the Locate Segment panel, select the source from the ledger drop-down list. Select the desired segments in the Include Segments section to display the associated segment values. In this example, we will include the account segment values. You can use the search bar to filter and locate specific segment values. Now, select the required values. Use the Control key on your keyboard to select multiple line items. Click the Insert to Excel button and notice how the values are retrieved and the formula is updated.
And there you have it, segment lists and all its capabilities. Give it a try now.